if you guys can deal, like, I can just upload like once a week, you know. And I'm sorry that I'm like going up there, you know. But just watch you close some eyes, I'm like. But yeah, I've only been posting like once a week the past couple weeks because I just started back school. You know, getting my education on. Gotta be forgetting me notebooks on. It's official now that I got a new notebook. But yeah, I'll be getting back into schedule soon. I'm just trying to get a feel of my teacher and trying to figure out a nice schedule for classes and how to like space everything, how to work. I got a part-time job also, so. And then my other job, I work at haunted house, if you guys didn't know. It's not my job, so I've been helping out with auditions and training and stuff like that. So a lot of shit is going down. So sorry about that. I should come back to regular uploads after I come back from the trip. I will talk about that trip a little bit later. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, this weekend has been awesome. I just did like a mini vacation with my best friend. We went to see Granddad. I barely can hear right now. I just hung out with mom. Watch the clips. I've been pretty cool, and I got to meet your boy Angus. I never made a vlog about it, dude, but I did hung out with Angus, King Shuttrickle, and his brother Eddie, on his couch. I did hung out with them at King's Island Cooks. Watch his vlog. I put like a card in the description, or you know, one of those thingies somewhere. That it was pretty fun. I was so excited to see him, and then I saw him. Yesterday, something. I saw him over the weekend. So we went to get breakfast and stuff. Like, he's one of my besties. Like, oh my gosh. It was like, I could not just go to Ohio without seeing my bestie. Come on. Bruh. Come on, not that type of person. But yeah, that happened. So, I got two big announcements. One I can't really talk about that one, and the other one I can't. One, I can't talk about that much. I am working. If you guys see me posted on my Facebook site, I am working on a secret project. A secret project is actually just a huge saying. And the secret project contains three friends. They're at Hannah Doom, Giggles, and Tales of Tim. I can't go in detail what it is, but just getting you guys hyped. The secret project. Pay attention to my tweets soon. Just pay attention. Another big announcement. I will be attending San Japan. I believe it out in this month, but the convention's not until September 1st. Yeah. I'll be there all weekend, all 3 days. So I will be hanging out with my friends like Sugary Pasta, King Rainbow Pasta, Autumn, Giggles, Jose, Creepy Raven, Gosh, Madam, Muji, just tons of narrators, a lot of stuff. I love you. I'll be going down there with my best friend Stephanie. You've probably seen her on podcasts and OD and stuff. She's my traveling buddy for this that we're going down there and meeting with some peeps. Also, I would be helping out on one of Mr. Few Boss's panels, the Horror Feud. If you guys should check that out, I believe it's Friday at 8:30. What the same? Just check out the schedule for San Diego. I have a beta schedule out right now, so those may change. I don't know, but as of right now, it's Friday at 8:30. Horror Feud, guys. Horror Family Feud. That's a horrorbus. Horror. I'd be up there being a team captain, tap it up. So it was supposed to be me versus Madam Cobb. So it's gonna be lit. Come on, root for my team. We're gonna do this. We're gonna win. I promise you. I shouldn't make promises that I can't keep. But yeah, that's gonna be that panel's gonna be run by Spike, and I'm really excited that I get to be part of that. So come see me then. If you wanted to meet up with me, just keep a lookout for my Monokuma cosplay and my May cosplay. I'll be like running around, I'll be wearing glasses, so you're running around me, myself, being a little nerd. And so I'm be going to a lot of panels, just walking around, hanging out with friends and stuff like that. If you guys get any panels that should suggest for me to go, please leave them below, and I'll be sure to try to check them out. It'll be my first time going to Texas, first time going to the Texas convention. It's just, ooh. It's like, I think it's like my first time going to that, like, almost an anime group house convention ever, like, out of my state area. So that's gonna be over. It's like, so yeah, and then you have all the announcements I gave. Save people.